There have been more than 36,000 loans approved in Pennsylvania through the Paycheck Protection Program. U.S. Small Business Administration says those loans tally up to nearly $10 billion for Pennsylvania businesses. They're part of the stimulus package passed by Congress. The Small Business Association says it will forgive the loans if employees are kept on the payroll for 8 weeks and if the business uses the money to pay bills.